Brookhaven police officers were called to the Hilton Garden Hotel in Atlanta, Georgia on March 13, 2021 to remove a woman who refused to leave her hotel room after her designated checkout time. She started screaming and arguing when officers knocked on her door and informed her that she had overstayed and it was time to go.
I'll take you to 100. Disregard the vehicle.
Hello.
I'll be out in 10 minutes.
You don't have 10 minutes.
Oh, 5 minutes?
You got about 2 minutes.
Okay.
Get your stuff and get out. Yes, ma'am.
Hello?
Yes.
Sorry, I took a shower and that's why I'm naked. You don't think so.
Okay.
I'm getting dressed. That's
They've already asked you to leave, so hurry up.
I understand. That's why I'm saying.
Hurry up.
They
call
the police.
Yes, ma'am. Hurry up.
Okay, I'm getting dressed. That's why I'm naked. Okay, I'll be right out.
Let's go.
I'm wearing my pants, sir. 1 second.
Okay, it doesn't take that long to get dressed.
Put
some clothes on, let's go.
Wow, I'm literally doing everything.
You don't have time to do everything. Put some clothes on.
Sir, I will be out in 30 seconds.
Okay, hurry up.
Boyfriend, what's your name, sir?
Fikes.
Okay.
Okay, I need you to hurry up.
I'm sorry. I'm getting. Hold on, sir.
You're dressed, so I need you out.
Let's go. You do not need to stare at me, though. Hold on, let me talk.
Nobody's staring at you. I need you out.
Hold on. There's an officer right there that's staring me down. His
name is
Officer what?
Fikes. Get your stuff and get out.
He's looking at me. He's looking at me really weird. So yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's actually staring me down, bro.
Listen. I'm gonna tell you one more time to get your stuff and get out, or you're gonna go to jail.
I'm gonna go to jail for what?
Disorderly conduct. Now get your stuff.
Conduct?
Do you wanna go to jail?
Are you fucking shitting me?
Get your stuff and let's go.
Hold on, baby, listen. You heard that? Alright, hold on. No, you're fine, sir. Officer fucking bikes.
Get your stuff.
Got you off your fucking bike. What the fuck? Atlanta's mad fucking ghetto, bro. It's the most ghetto fucking shit in the world, bro.
Where's your ID?
My ID is right here. You need a mask, sir, because
I'll get one.
You have fucking COVID. You might have COVID.
I need your ID.
6 feet, and I need to fucking go. Excuse me.
I need your ID.
For what?
Because you're going to be issued a criminal trespass warning, so you can't come back here.
I don't fucking care about coming back here.
Okay,
but you don't need my ID because you're not going to arrest me, and I'm fucking leaving.
I am going to get your ID so that I can do my report for your criminal trespass.
Get my ID from the front.
Nope.
Authority
to shut
you down. I have
the authority
to shut you down. Am I fucking right? Are you shitting me?
Does this make
fucking
you happy?
Thank you! Fucking thank you!
Now let me get your ID.
God damn it! God damn it! I have to beg you to wear a fucking mask!
Now let me get your ID.
Shitting me!
I need your ID just well. Before you walk out of this room, I need your ID.
That's fine, I'll give you my ID. So I can match my name. Is that cool? Alright, and I'll have your badge number. What's your badge number?
I'll be more than happy to give you a card when we get downstairs.
Oh, great. so let me go downstairs. We'll exchange my ID and your bag number.
I'm going to get your ID before you walk out of the room.
We can do that right now. I'm not doing anything legal. I'm fucking leaving, like
okay.
You said. Exactly.
But I still need your ID.
Well, and I still need your badge.
I have one in the car. I will be more than happy to give you.
Exactly, right there.
I need your ID.
Yeah, my mask. One second. Can you have my mask?
Need your ID.
Hold on, need my mask. Okay, why do you need my ID?
Because I have to do a report.
For what?
For criminal trespass.
Criminal trespass? Excuse me, why am I being criminally trespassed?
They don't want
so
you back in
the
business.
Ticket? I'm being issued a ticket or something?
I didn't say that.
So what does criminal trespass mean?
They don't want you back in this hotel.
I don't give a fuck about this hotel.
Okay.
They had me fucked up the first night
That's
checking
fine,
in.
But I still have to do a report.
Let me get you. But no, the crazy part is I need your
I told you, when we get downstairs, I will give you one in the car.
Okay, perfect. All right, perfect.
Not now, but I never thought there was a real solution. Now I use Keeps, the easiest way to keep my hair. And I can get my treatment without leaving the couch. Go to keeps.com.
This is my first time in Atlanta. My birthday was last Friday, and this is so fucking ghetto, bro. This is fucking ghetto. Just so you know, you live in a ghetto-ass spot. Here, here's my fucking ID. But here, walk out. Let me get my shit out first.
No, I need your ID.
Yeah.
We're not walking out of the room without your ID.
Well, sir, why are you entrapping me in this ID in this room?
Really? You're making this a lot worse than it's gotta
be. I'm trying to leave.
Let me have your ID.
I'm trying to leave.
Give me your ID.
Or sir, is this a guy? Excuse me, do you think this is right?
Let me have your ID.
You have about 2 seconds to hand over that ID or I'm breaking out my handcuffs.
You're I already told her she's getting ready to go to jail.
For what? For what?
You're making this a lot worse than it's gotta be.
Why am I being criminally trespassed, though?
Because they don't want you in this hotel. That's the third time I've told you that.
What did I do? What did I do wrong?
You didn't check out on time, number one. Okay? Give me your ID.
Number one.
Listen.
What's number two?
I'm going to tell you
one
more time.
Here's my ID. Sir, here's my ID, but what's number two? What did I fucking do wrong, number two?
Let's go. Let's go.
What did I do wrong? What else did I do fucking wrong?
Leave the hotel room. Or I'm gonna let you leave
That's
in handcuffs.
That's crazy. I've never. Been
I don't care what your opinion thinks. Let's go.
Please move. I know.
I'm trying to.
COVID around,
okay,
bro.
Then hold the door yourself.
Don't fucking get around me. Ew. I'm not from this country and I'm not about to stay here. This is retarded,
this
bro.
Way.
This COVID around.
This way.
Please, 6 feet, please.
Okay, I'll walk 6 feet behind you. Go.
All right, perfect. All right, excuse me.
Isn't that worried that you don't have a mask on?
Yeah. Excuse me. My fucking mask is right here, but the
Let's
fact
go.
That you guys have masks on is fucking great. But right now, fuck the right.
What?
Fuck right now. I have a fucking mask on. Okay. I have a mask right here.
Stop cussing.
What are you talking about? Why can't I fucking cuss?
Because there's other people
freedom
around.
Of fucking speech. Oh, okay. Oh,
let go. Let go.
On.
I've had enough. Let go.
Sir.
You're
okay,
under arrest.
Not.
You're under arrest.
I'm sorry. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me.
Stop.
Oh, my God.
Stop. Resisting. Bro, put your hands behind your back.
Oh, my God.
Put your hands behind
oh
your back.
God, I'm sorry. Oh, my God. Oh, my
Listen,
God.
You would make this a lot easier, okay, if you would just listen to instructions, but instead... You want to mouth off and cuss after we've told you not to. You don't want to leave the hotel room when you've been ordered to, so now you made this a lot harder than it's got to be.
Okay. All you had to do was leave.
Please, I'm sorry.
No, nope,
yeah,
not
anymore.
You had how many
what
chances?
Can I do? Well, what can I do?
Go to jail.
Post the bond.
I'm sorry.
Nope.
Well, I can't.
No.
Nope.
Run in
I can't
your mouth?
Afford to.
No.
I can't afford to.
Well, that's not my problem.
Sir, please,
we're past there.
Not my problem.
You're not getting under arrest.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yep.
That was dumb on your behalf. All we wanted to do was make you leave. And you made an issue out of nothing.
I'm sorry.
No,
we are past that point. You got how many chances?
I can't afford to. I have a flight to get to.
Again,
guess what?
Not my problem.
Whose fault that is now? Yours.
You've done this to yourself.
What do I have to do to post a bond or something?
Pay money. That's what you gotta do.
How much do I have to pay?
However the judge says.
I have to wait for a judge?
Yep.
So I can't go home tomorrow?
Probably not, no. Yes.
I'm so sorry.
You should have known about that about 20 minutes ago when I tried to get you out of the room peacefully.
I was just coming out, but really you were being mean. I'm sorry.
Okay, you see this?
Yeah, I know.
Body cameras.
Yeah.
The whole way you've been acting this whole time will be played in court.
Okay,
okay.
Okay? Wow, I don't know.
You going out?
Yes, lobby.
Oh, okay.
Turn.
There you go. Sorry, my hand, please. We'll double check them once we get
done here, okay? Okay, but when you're fighting with us while we're trying to put handcuffs on you, they don't go on very comfortable.
I know, sir.
Turn.
Okay? So, right now you're going to jail for disorderly conduct and felony obstruction.
Oh, my God.
I'll be back in just a second.
No, I've already explained that. I don't know how many times.
You're going to have a felony charge and a misdemeanor charge.
Why?
Listen to what
for
I'm about.
Fighting when we put you in handcuffs.
When I take this handcuff off, you keep both hands behind your back. You understand?
Oh, you just put that one back on, I'll get them back for you. They lock right here. Just pull out a little lever and it locks.
How do you unlock it? Just through the keyhole again?
With the key, yeah.
Okay. Listen, when you get down to the jail, a female deputy is going to give you a very thorough search, so if you have anything on you now I need to know about, now's the time to pull it off. I just have to ask.
I have nothing.
Search first, too. I have nothing.
Okay. Go ahead and turn and have a seat.
She was arrested for disorderly conduct and obstruction of law enforcement officers. While searching her purse, officers found a small amount of marijuana, and she was also charged with possession of marijuana less than 1 ounce.
This isn't a, this is just a, one of those permanent resident type ID.
We can check her.
Any return on it.
She's got, I thought I smelled weed in this purse. She's got weed in it.
Oh, that's genius.